organizers, just that's where I just came from. Had to leave early for the rally. But you listen to the stories. So for March 14th, the school walkout as well. My school, we did a walk down to City Hall from Lincoln College Prep. And in order to do the walk, you had to fill out a form. And one of the questions was, why do you want to do this? What is the reason that you want to walk down to City Hall? And you read, we had 200 and something kids sign up to go. You read the stories, and it's not like a, oh, it's just a norm, or I'm just doing this just for the sake of like school shootings or things like this. It is, oh, my brother died because of gun violence. Oh, my dad, I lost my dad to gun violence. I lost my mom or sister to gun violence. And so I think, especially for inner city kids,